Hello, world.
So,
today we were headed to Santa Monica, or just LA in general, and a few of my friends from Hawaii are down there, so we're gonna go ahead and meet up with them, and it should be sick. I'm going with Garrett and Gavin, like usual.
This is good business today. We're gonna have a good time. You guys get ready for this.
Quick stop at Garrett's. We need to grab a skateboard, and yeah, we're just looking for a skateboard pretty much, so we can ride around in Los Angeles.
Oh, nice, dude. Nice.
This grip tape feels like
this board is so waterlogged, there's no pop.
It's very weird, huh?
Yeah, see this? It's what friends are for. This is what friends are for. And here we go. Dude, that is so far.
There we go, you can see. Stressed. You might catch me in Atlanta, looking like a boss. New Orleans and then Miami, party in New York. Texas, I be screwed up. Chi-town, I be ready. Telling me this guy's been sitting here for how long?
Probably like 15 minutes.
This dude is not taking the chance, he's scared. But I'd understand. I guess I understand.
Chances you've been taking those sketch, dude.
Yeah, I know.
Super sketch.
Every time you come to Los Angeles, there is an extreme amount of traffic.
And you can make U-turns on the freeway, apparently.
And you can make U-turns on the freeway, yes. But there's always traffic. Parking is literally impossible.
Venice Beach, boy.
We're out here at Venice Beach now. Headed to the skate park, and we are going to meet up with our friend Ben and our friend Julian. I don't know if you remember them. They're from Hawaii.
Ben!
What's up, boy?
Freaking Julian, yo!
What's up, boy?
Ben, they probably all know who you are, but go ahead and introduce yourself again.
Ben Aslart, 3 hours of sleep.
You need some deodorant?
Go ahead and introduce yourself again.
Julian Aslart, 2 hours of sleep. Nicholas Dominic never slept.
I'm gonna replay that clip.
Wait, do you guys want to introduce yourselves?
Ben Aslart, 1 hour of sleep.
Nicholas Dominic never slept.
Thank you.
How much?
So good.
Yes, the best, actually.
So food's like ridiculously expensive here in Venice. Why do I keep complaining? I'm not complaining. I'm gonna stop complaining. But this freaking food is freaking amazing.
The best.
The best.
How much do you pay for lemonade?
$7 full.
Hey, but we're in Venice, dude. No complaining. Yeah. Hey.
It better have like gold.
Oh. Wait up, I just want to take a look at this. This entire board.
Wait.
Okay, yeah, my mic's on. Okay, this entire board is Supreme.
Supreme grip tape.
Proof. Look, this Supreme.
Supreme Spitfire wheels.
And then Supreme.
Where's Supreme bearing?
It says Supreme right there.
And then look at the grip tape.
Supreme. Supreme everything.
How much do you like board Supreme? Cost?
Yeah, no, I don't wear Supreme. I
How
just
much
have Supreme.
Board cost?
What about the 400. Bolts? What about the bolts, huh?
Yeah, are the bolts Supreme, huh?
Exposed.
Huh?
Exposed.
That's the real question. Are the bolts Supreme?
I don't know, man.
Ben, you're good at skating. Do a kickflip. Go kickflip. Oh! How? Oh. Oh, wait, how do you do that?
What's how do you secret? Do it?
I want to learn this.
I want to learn this.
How do you hit it?
It's just, how do you make it?
So it's like 1, 2, 3.
Go, just jump off as high as highest point.
You know what
fun!
My ass crack is so hot.
Wait, show us. Fuck crack!
Oh. Hey guys, my Polaroid's broken. I don't know what happened, but it's not.
Let's see it right here.
I'm actually, it says E. Quite mad.
Oh yes.
Sunset is currently happening. I'm gonna go ahead and grab Gavin's camera and then get some cinematic shots. And those come in 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
But, okay, so I got my camera. I don't have my lens or adapter just yet, but Garrett has a lens. So this is my camera, it's A7S Mark II. I'm gonna go ahead and go to the skate park. The sun's like kinda down, it's kinda dark, and I'm gonna go ahead and grab some flips and hopefully they turn out sick. So you'll see that, and then I don't really know what we have planned later. I think rooftops again, or I don't know. But I'm gonna go ahead and try to get some clips with this A7S and hopefully they turn out sick.
Why do you come right next
get the
to
cinematics.
Us?
Can you get cinematics of my piss?
Of your piss?
Yeah, but don't none of my piss.
Are you literally just peeing right here? Alright, we're gonna take Ben, Julian, and Nick to these rooftops in LA because they're not from here, so we're gonna go ahead and show them this one rooftop that we know of, and it's super sick. And hopefully get sick clips. We are currently stuck in Los Angeles traffic once again. Hey, but we are an hour away.
Hey, listen,
and we've been driving for about 30 minutes and it is 18 miles away.
Scope this out. Look what Gavin posts on the Snapchat. Fennec.
Oh my gosh, guys, look at this. He goes, sick dad. Fennec. He said Fennec, dude.
Really
basically, he missed the E and he misspelled Venice. Elevators.
That was so loud.
What just happened?
Oh, Roy.
Okay, here's what's happening. So, first rooftop, no go. The guy called us and he said no, we couldn't come. So now we're trying to find another rooftop and hopefully this one might work.
Hopefully,
yeah.
You guys need to pray for us to get on this one.
Yeah, okay. Okay.
Press the button.
No, that's
going
down.
It's going down, man, it's going down.
Hey, what's Ben's phone number?
Hello? Yeah, what's up?
How are you?
Top floor.
Are on the floor. Why are you asking this?
We got caught, dude.
Yeah, I can tell. Is he right there next to you hearing this?
No.
Would
you guys ask him if they dipped out?
Did you guys dip out? Or are you guys still in the lobby?
No, we're still in the lobby.
Dip out of there!
Alright guys, we're gonna abort this mission. We're gonna just meet up with Ben because they got caught trying to get up here. This is a struggle. Finding rooftops now is a struggle, honestly.
Hey,
I mean, no matter how hard we try.
Yeah, we got to the top, and then the guy goes, where are you from? And then Garrett said Australia. No, he said, what floor are you coming from? And then Garrett goes, Australia. And then he goes, I'll wait for you when you come back. Dude, everyone here is talking Australian. I don't know why.
Alright, why don't we get to Starbucks right there,
mate?
Alright, look at the Starbucks.
What? You guys are from the islands. You're not Australian.
From the island.
Bye, bro.
Goodbye. Later, I'll see you in Hawaii soon. See you later, mate.
Yeah.
Hey, see you in Hawaii soon, yes.
Yes, definitely.
Benjamin, bring it in. And I will see you in Hawaii soon. Hey, soon I will go to Hawaii and I'll
one-way ticket he's getting.
I'm gonna stay at this guy's house, why not?
Yeah. I'll see you there.
Later guys. My dude! Hey, peace.
See ya.
Say wave goodbye! Wave goodbye! But we just went to this quench place, got some like juice and stuff. Wait up, hang on, and then we're gonna head back in and we're gonna open the door and we're gonna say, we're back. What do you have to say? So I'm just curious what he has to say. He's probably gonna yell at us, but
done.
Oh, well, you say. What are we here for?
I know.
Were you watching us the entire time? Were you watching us the entire time?
The entire time.
Really? You saw us sitting there and everything?
Hey, you guys have silent alarms on the door, huh?
Oh, absolutely. There is.
Alright, now I need you to come back on this side because they're looking at me while you're looking at them.
Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, I was. Do people actually.
People try this a lot?
Always.
That's hilarious.
Alright. We will leave.
So on to the next spot, guys.
Yeah, onto the 20th building we've tried. See ya. You too. That wasn't too bad. I was honestly expecting to get yelled at. So apparently he was watching us. He was watching us the entire time. I don't know. I guess we'll just try a different building. Go through the glass. Knock on it and kiss the glass. Do it! Do it! Do it! You just stole your chick, bro!
You see this? This is how you get dad bod. This is how you get dad bod. Look at it. Look at it. This is example of how to get dad bod. And you guys out there, you want dad bod? You order all this delicious food and you just eat it.
Oh, this is for me.
Later, guys!
You got some on your car.
You have a drink on your car, bro! Dude, hey.
They're the girls.
Dude, why did you tell me? Like all right, so that is the end of this video here. So, basically, just met up with some friends from Hawaii, and then we just kind of like rode around LA and like tried to get on rooftops. Didn't happen. But I mean, going to Venice was still sick. Like it's always fun going there and like filming skaters and stuff. So, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks.
Now, yesterday, the enemy exposed himself by virtue of this strategy, and he suffered great casualties. Oh!
Running to the best way.
Look how he's running.